I think a lot of people judge me because of my disability and doesn't like the way I look. But now, I believe in self-love.
How do you feel about going out in public without a wig?
This is like the first time stepping outside the house with no wig on. It feels weird, strange.
Fascinating, isn't it?
Yeah.
So take it out, show us how you put it back in again, if you
so
turn around.
So there's a clip.
It just clips on like this. Watch. Like that. It just needs a moment to turn up. I'm 18 and I've got a condition known as Hairwell syndrome. It affects the skin, the teeth, our ears, respiratory system, and a lot of things. It affects the hair. I've had roughly about 10 surgeries. I've had one for my hearing aid development, one for my cleft palate, and one because my teeth taken out because I had about 10 baby teeth.
He just likes to be the centre of attention.
Anna was born 4 weeks early. We thought she had Down syndrome, but they told us that Hannah's got Hairwell syndrome. She'd be in hospital a lot. I just thought she'd never get to 18 because of what she'd been through.
Well, the second year of high school, that's when it all kicked off. All bullying and one thing and another.
When you're going to high school, people start seeing your flaws. Like, people start to pick out skin colour, hair colour, disability. That's when they start nitpicking at you. They were just making fun out of my lips, the way I looked, my eyes.
So it got to the stage where I pulled her out of school for a month.
Yeah, I think a lot of people judge me because of my disability. You get like the little kids watch stare, you get the evil look when you're going to shops. I used to take it out on people because I didn't like the way I looked. But now, I'm okay with the way I look because I believe in self-love. Like if somebody stares at me, I'll wave at them. I'll just say hello to them now.
Now she's 18, she's a young lady, and she'll do well out of life now, and she'll beat those bullies.
This is my favourite wig. It's human hair. I dyed it myself. It's pink. My first ever wig, I remember it. I wanted it like as Hannah Montana.
How do you feel about going out in public without a wig?
I just feel like a little bit shy because today, like, you've got like people who are really nasty.
Are we gonna go to the cafe now?
Yeah, I might take off my wig, it just depends how I feel, so come on. When I was at high school, I used to get made fun out of wearing a wig. Sometimes when I feel like really self-conscious, I'll wear my wigs to hide like my face.
How did you go up at the cafe then?
I was a bit shy, but I didn't take off my wig. But this is like the first time stepping outside the house with no wig on. It feels weird, strange. The first time I posted a picture of me without my wig on was September, October 2019. It was Instagram, and then I moved on to TikTok. I think what message I'm trying to say is like, love everybody for the way they are, even if you are missing a leg, missing hair, you should be loved by anybody and everybody in this world. Beauty is what's on the inside. Beauty has no standard. I think this position has like made me to be stronger. When I was a young girl, I just saw sadness. But now, at 18, I just see a bad in the mirror.